Right, so basically, me and Joe decided to go head to head at a place called Foot Sports UK. It's basically a massive like indoor football arena. It's like a footy theme park. So we decided that this was the best place to find out who was best, me or Weller. Now the first challenge is foot golf. Basically, we've got to kick the balls into holes that are in the wall that are either 50 points, 100 points, 150 points, or 500 points. Now let's see how that went.
Go on then. Elliot, the cheese boys. Mate, you can't go wrong with a Sondaiko ball.
Bit dead.
That was horrendous.
Literally, it's just going to turn into me being a bit shit. Right, go on then, Elliot. Pretend like no one's watching.
No one's watching.
Apart from these youngsters. Oh, no. Oh, no. Right, go on then. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's big. That's big.
Where's that gone then?
Shit, isn't it? Go on then. we're just getting embarrassed now.
Oh no! I just knew that was gonna happen though. I just knew it was gonna happen.
Well, you went off camera.
Dead.
Oh,
I'm just very shit at this.
Oh, really horrendously. Horrendously.
I can see you sinking this in the 500, mate.
Better.
That was better. That was better.
Weaker foot from you.
Go on.
Oh my god, did that go in? Oh my god, that was weaker.
On the left. On the left. 100.
100?
I'm on 100 points.
Oh, piss off.
That was so close, mate.
Elliot Tim Pop Crawford. Ow. Oh my god. Again. We're just a bit too shit for this, aren't we?
You went first, brother.
Look, they're calling the Rabona, mate.
As you can see, we were both pretty average at that. I managed to scrape a victory with one solid shot and one very lucky shot with my left foot. But there are a few times, actually, where we both almost got the 500. So that was a great start for me. But I think it's on to the next challenge, which is football pool. So basically, it's a game of pool, but using footballs, and you kick it instead of using a big stick. Like this.
What happens there?
I get two shots.
Really?
Yeah, because you kicked it off. I get two shots. Sweet. Cheers, mate.
That's a bit shit. So that's 1-0 to you, you're now oranges.
Okay.
Well, that's two shots to me because you didn't hit anything.
It's my fault.
Hang about, and it's gone in there then.
Right. Now it is two shots to me. But they're all moving out of the way, they know what's going to happen. He's done it, he's done it. My shot. Two shots to me.
Oh wait, mate, that was going so well.
Like
I think you might have.
Oh, way too big, guys. That's two shots.
A little bit.
Oh my god, I almost made the one go in.
Oh. Hey, you got two shots.
Oh.
Surely, surely. All right. Oh, I'll have you spoon that one then.
Wait, no, it's your go.
Now it's my go.
Finish him off, Joe.
Winner.
Oh, that, mate, it's because there's a crowd, isn't there? Just look at it. Oh,
just
instant no.
Pressure as soon as we
see, Elliot takes a W yet again, but that was a really close one. That was a really, really close one, especially towards the end where neither of us seemed to be able to pot the black. At one point, I thought Joe was just gonna win the whole match because he potted three in a row. I thought, no way is he gonna do this. I thought he might pot the black, but thankfully, I managed to scrape the victory, but that one was very, very close. Now, the last challenge is football darts. Now I know what you're thinking, how do you play darts and football at the same time? Well, watch this to find out.
Wella.
What's he gonna do? Oh no. Come on, what's he gonna do here? Is that five again? That's five again, mate. What's it gonna be?
Make it back now.
15.
Scoring my first go.
Well, what's that then?
Seven.
Oh, shh.
Outside of the foot shot.
Wait, what? Oh my god, that's triple 14.
Triple 14?
What's triple 14? That's 28 plus 14. 34.
Why are we so bad at this?
40. What is that? What's 14 times 3?
42.
Is it?
No, it's not.
30. 28 plus 14. 30
plus 4.
It's 38. It's 42.
42.
Okay.
Wait, did I say 42? I did say.
Okay. 42. Shit, mate, you're absolutely smashing me. Oh my god, was that a Rabana? So what's your score?
74. You got 15. I've got 74.
I actually prefer being underdog. There's less pressure now. Everyone thinks that you're going to win. Alright, watch this. Elliot Crawford.
Nine. Six. Get 30 overall. 31. You're on 31. I'm on 74 on my first go. You're on 31 after two.
It's just diabolical, isn't it?
So I'm right. Severely in the driver's seat here. I could miss all of them and I'd still be in front.
Wait, that's not triple. That's not triple. That's just three.
Was that 9 or 14? 9. Wait, no. That's 86.
Shit, mate.
Pure power, mate.
Pure power. All right. Go on, Elliot. The reason why you should be in the Wembley Cup is this. 16. What's that overall then? What is that?
What did I just finish on then? 86. That's 92, 102. And you're on 31. Mate, you've got to pull out some stops here. You've got to do some tings.
The thing is, if I get 180, that's
one.
Three triple 20s.
You reckon you can do it?
Mate, I'm here to prove myself.
Come on, mate. Oi! 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 You're pulling out the stops. You're pulling out. Wait, that's 71.
Yeah.
Instantly 71. Triple 4. What's happening there? 83, mate. This has got to be big. 87.
How am
87.
I so
I'm on 100.
So ooh.
See you later. Wait, that's.
So.
12 plus
double 18.
Wait, so does this just basically mean that you've smashed me? You've absolutely smashed me.
That's right, your boy Elliot won the last challenge as well. But not by a little bit. I absolutely destroyed that challenge. I do feel sorry for Joe because in the first two challenges especially, I won narrowly and it could have gone either way. But with that last challenge, I deserve the W for that. It actually turns out that I've won all the challenges. So, sorry Joe. But I am the winner. I am the winner. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure to click that subscribe button. All my social media will be in the description below. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.